Hello, everyone. It's Dennis here. I'm with
the outlaw John Roca wearing my Iron Man shirt. I'm ready for this. Let's do this.
Yes, we've been waiting for a long, long time for this. It's finally the Avengers 4 trailer. Look, we know. We saw the poster.
We did.
It's Avengers Endgame. That's the title of it. They got it released. We got the trailer here. This is probably the most anticipated trailer since, I would say, episode 7 of Star Wars.
I agree with that. There was fighting in the streets, fighting online, social media. A lot of people split this trailer because everybody wants to know what's going to happen in this follow-up to Infinity War. And everyone's been angry to see what we're going to see in these images. So I'm excited.
All right, let's go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Nice, get the Iron Man helmet. Oh, that's Nebula's ship. Right? Isn't that where it is?
Hey, Miss Potts. If you find this recording, don't feel bad about this. Part of the journey is the end. Just for the record, being adrift in space with zero promise of rescue is more fun than it sounds.
This is Moon?
Good reference.
4 days ago.
You know, Pepper, remember they having that conversation before he left.
Drift off, I will dream about you.
Damn.
It's always you.
Damn. Good emotional beginning. Talking to Pepper. Oh,
there's the dust.
You bastards.
Oh,
Thanos is
That's from the comic.
Yep.
Thanos did.
Look at
exactly.
Oh, wow, the gauntlet is still in his hand.
He wiped out.
Oh, no beard!
Of all living creatures.
We lost. All of us.
Well.
We lost friends.
There's Nebula.
We lost family.
Look who's back. Check out his outfit.
He's running!
This is the fight of
ours. Oh my god! Oh wow, nice. Little Peggy Carter. Here.
Because I don't know what I'm going to do if it doesn't.
Damn.
Okay, here we go. Oh. Here's the logo. Mm-hmm.
But it's being, look at the way it's coming together, like a planet coming together, like it's been blown up and stuff. Reversing, is that a reference
there
to time?
There's the title.
Endgame.
Hi, is anyone home? This is Scott.
Oh, we got out of the quantum realm. Right?
It's just an old message.
Ant-Man, I know you know that.
It's the front door.
That's me. Can you buzz me in?
Damn.
April. That's another thing. They moved up the release date to April 26th, which they had done.
Yeah, for the Infinity War. Yeah.
Oh, what do you think?
Oh, well, look, first of all, the title Endgame is brilliant. That's what usually chess players call that when you have to sacrifice something. In any game you're playing, you have to sacrifice something to get the ultimate victory. So it references that people are going to die. This beginning with Tony Stark talking to Pepper. Is he saying, sometimes it's the end. So is this the end for him? And then Captain America with that picture of Peggy Carter. That's huge. Mm-hmm. That picture of Peggy Carter. What does that mean? Does that mean he's gonna die and go see her, or is her motivation to, I don't know, but Ronan is the thing. Holy crap. All of you don't know Ronan, go to Wikipedia, Google right now, find out what Ronan is for Hawkeye, because Hawkeye becomes Ronan after a traumatic event. Is the traumatic event that his family has been dusted as well. Mm-hmm. So this is so much. And then Paul Rudd obviously coming out at the end. That means he's got a quantum realm. Remember at the end of Ant-Man and the Wasp, they reference the time vortexes. This is going to be essential.
Yeah, with the endgame title, though, is something that Doctor Strange says in Infinity War. He says, we're in the endgame now. This is also a rumored title that we had heard before. I forget. Mm-hmm. I think maybe an actor or the cinematographer had leaked this out.
And then, Tom Holland.
So that wasn't that surprising. Yeah, they have only a few scenes in this because they don't want to show too much.
Right, of course.
Everything they showed in there just looked like, okay, this is after what happens in Infinity War, but they don't really show you what's going to come next.
Exactly,
really.
Exactly. And we have no Rhodes, right? We have no Captain Marvel references mm-hmm. that people have been talking about. We didn't see any of the Guardians other than kind of Nebula, who's a satellite Guardian at this point. So what's her part going to play? Because like, and what's going to be Robert Downey? If he's 4 days, he got no water, no this. What does this mean? Who's going to save him? So much excitement all around for this. So it's, you know, they're all at the end of this situation. But we don't see a lot of the other people. And Hulk is not Hulk. Yeah. It's still Ruffalo just up against the thing. He hasn't, you know, so what's his part going to be? So, yeah, we don't see any of the future stuff. We just got our touch base with the original Avengers and see where it goes.
Yeah, and you're going to do a breakdown later of this. You know, they don't show too much of what happens.
No,
my favorite
there's
shot,
enough, though.
My favorite shot, though, was the shot of Thanos'
armor
yeah. as the scare, because that happens in the comic book in Infinity Gauntlet, though it happens at a different point in time in mm-hmm. the story, mm-hmm. But that was just a nice nod that I enjoyed. What was your favorite shot?
Ronan.
Okay.
Like, I can't deny that. Just the idea of, because Renner looks bigger as Ronan does in the comics, the way he wipes that sword and then rips the mask off, and it's Black Widow who sees him. What's that? Did she find him? Did she look for mm-hmm. him? Or is this an accident? But he's killing, though, and that's huge. To have that for that character, because hey, people have been complaining that Hawkeye doesn't do anything. Well, now you've got him going full Ronin on this. That excites me like crazy. And I love that Paul Rudd comes in at the end, because even with all this drama for the first 2 minutes of the trailer, you have Paul Rudd come in at the
with
end
the comedy.
A little bit of humor,
yeah,
which you need.
I wonder if the next trailer is going to be similar in the sense where they still don't want to spoil anything. Because mm-hmm. what was good about this trailer is you watch it. Everyone's going to go see the Avengers 4 and Avengers Endgame now.
Yeah.
But, you know, nothing in there really spoiled anything.
No, I mean, maybe, you don't see any battles. Yeah. You don't see any confrontations. You don't see any fights. It's just where everybody is now post the snap. And 4 days ago, 4 days from the snap. So we're seeing what everybody is doing.
Oh. All right, guys. So that's it for us on the Avengers Endgame trailer. Tell us what you thought. You can post your comments below on YouTube. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, youtube.com/Collider Videos. John, where can you find
me? Find me at The Roka Says, and find me later doing a breakdown of this trailer. I can't wait to start it. I got to get done with this video so I can run out and start. There's so much to talk about in this thing.
And you guys can find me on Twitter at ThinkHero, Instagram Dennis.TZNG. Until next time, we'll see you guys later.
Part of the journey is the end. Just for the record, being adrift in space with zero promise of rescue is more fun than it sounds.